Hey everyone, welcome back to another Reactions with Erin video. In this video, I will be reacting to Annie's Song by John Denver.
You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms. Beside you, let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me.
What a beautiful love song. Yeah, this is great. I do know some songs by John Denver. I know Take Me Home, Country Roads, and Thank God I'm a Country Boy. So, yeah, he's got some really, really good music. This is no exception.
Like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me.
Sorry for yawning so much during this video. It's almost 10 o'clock at night and I am getting tired. I love the mental images that he paints with his words. You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come, let me love you. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Sounds like the best way to go with the person that you love the most. It's beautiful. Let me lay down beside you. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me again. You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, Like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses. Come fill me again. Such beautiful words. Denver wrote this for his then wife, Anne Martell, after their first separation and near breakup of their marriage in 1974. He said that this was one of the fastest songs he ever wrote, composing it in about 10 minutes while he was riding on a ski lift in Aspen, Colorado, Denver. Aspen, Colorado. Sorry, I saw Denver and I tried to tie it to Colorado and yeah. There's a little period there. Ski lift in Aspen, Colorado. Denver was reflecting on all the joy he found in his marriage and his relief that they were back together. Wrote Denver, "Suddenly I'm hypersensitive to how beautiful everything is. All of these things filled up my senses, and when I said this to myself, unbidden images came, one after the other. All of the pictures merged, and I was left with Annie. That song was the embodiment of my love, of the love that I felt at that time." Annie recalled the day Denver wrote the song. "It was written after John and I had gone through a pretty intense time together and things were pretty good for us. He left to go skiing and he got on the Ajax chair on Aspen Mountain and the song just came to him. He skied down and came home and wrote it down. Initially, it was a love song. And it was given to me through him. And yet, for him, it became like a bit of a prayer." The song has been adopted by Sheffield United Football Club from Sheffield, England. The first few lines are played to a home crowd at the beginning of each half of the game. The fans then sing along with the altered words that relate to the club. This was featured in the scene in the 1997 movie My Best Friend's Wedding, when Julianne and Michael are having a serious conversation and three young boys inhale the helium, laughing gas from a helium tank meant for the balloons. Oh my. All right. Well, that is Annie Song by John Denver. Thank you so much for requesting this beautiful song. I loved it. I will see you guys very soon. Have a great day. Erin out. Talk to you later.